Alright, so then, interior bullet train day. They are on a futuristic train going through the mountains.
What's this one about?
Come back, let's do this again through the forest.
Well, I was thinking we don't really have any photographs of us, and I thought this song could be like a photograph. It captures us in this moment in our lives together.
I like her photograph.
Exterior beach dusk, after a ball evening. Interior subway night train, they're on the elevated train high above the city looking out over Los Angeles grid.
Asian fusion restaurant.
Exterior overpass evening, this is Shanghai. Actually, we're talking about all of this being Shanghai. Okay, so he's in the bathroom, in the shower, sitting in the shower thinking about what makes a man, right?
What makes a man, man?
Samantha, are you in there?
Does everyone know that before they retreat?
You in there, Samantha?
Test.
There's a lot to accomplish. Obviously, I'm just the guy that says that all the time, right?
Yeah.
The ADs. Is,
I mean, there's a lot to film.
Yeah, so 40 days?
41 days.
Page 7. I'm starting to have anxiety.
I think we should be somewhere
in there.
Because if your camera's going to be...
Camera's right here. Going this way. If you turn sideways, would that help, Scott?
Yeah. I think it would.
Also, what looked pretty is getting in a Jeep up there and trying to drift it up through in front of the sun so we have this kind of...
Who are you? What can you be?
I want to try, let's bring Sean back here. I want to come, let's set a distance from where we want the impact to be.
Okay.
So let's come up here.
Where are you going? What's out there? What are the possibilities?
Yes, that looks pretty good.
My daughter pitched a one-hitter yesterday.
Really?
For a championship game, yeah. We lost by one run. It was the only...
A one-hitter.
Yeah.
Like, how old is she now?
13. Going on 40.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, guys, if you're all wondering, Marty's here now. That's why the set's shut down. Nothing's happening.
Thank you very much, folks. Excellent job. We'll see you at the beach tomorrow.
Let's bring all the kids over here when it's time.
Up, take your bags and your props.
Guys, you're gonna come with me over here. I'm gonna set you up over here. So, guys,
let's enjoy this day at the beach. All right? Mr. Jonze, anything else? Waiter, good?
I'm good.
Steady cam, into the crowd. Let's shoot.
You like this song? I heard it the other day. I can't stop listening to it.
Away from that, please. I'll show you where. Keep going. Wait. This is the B unit. I have the DP. I have the AC. I have the first AC. I have the key grip.
Yes.
And I have the DP shooting it.
Wow, what a novel concept.
I have two movie stars here wondering why they're not on camera right now.
They're getting mic'd up.
Be jealous.
Alien.
Marker. I'm just figuring out.
Sometimes I think I've felt everything I'm ever gonna feel. And from here on out, I'm not gonna feel anything new. Just lesser versions of what I've already felt.
I know for a fact that is not true. I've seen you feel joy. I've seen you marvel at things.
Does that seem good for that moment?
Yeah.
All right, what are we doing at Magic Hour today?
We're going to do spooning, and then...
Right.
That's sexy. Sexy.
Love
dating with her, and then pregnant TV star, okay? If you can.
Tonight?
It's a bell as well.
That's a lot of friskiness. What time's call today? 5?
It'll be earlier because I'm eating.
A hair makeup test.
Yes, sir.
But in front of the camera, that's 20 minutes.
Yes, yeah, sure. All right. I do the times. You say action, you're gonna let creative go.
Okay.
That's like 15
sex with four people.
When he's laying here, and she says, "Can you feel me?" And said, "Yes." We could cut to this. It's a little sort of objective, but I mean, in a way, we should cut to the front angle again.
It's an extremely intimate set. At times, it can be only four people on set, which for any kind of filming is a luxury.
I sent him down to wardrobe right now.
Okay.
All right.
It's a good skill you have. You're very perceptive.
Yeah, you know, sometimes I look at people and I make myself try and feel them as more than just a random person walking by. I imagine, like, how deeply they've fallen in love or how much heartbreak they've all been through.
Should be where it's going to be.
Obviously, I know.
Okay, but I don't even know if this is the one. I've tried like 6 ideas for documentaries in the last year, but.
I'm going on a date.
What?
I'm going on a date.
What's the worst thing that could happen?
Is there anything?
Yeah, what's the worst thing? There's 2 options, open, close, I mean.
What? Can I push the button? Don't push the button!
Push the button.
Oh, no!
Push
the button.
Now push
that button?
I feel good. Ish. For me, I feel good. I even made a new friend. I have a friend. And the absurd thing is she's actually an operating system Charles left her behind, but she's totally amazing. You know, she's so smart. She doesn't just see things in black or white. She sees this whole gray area and she's helping me explore it. And I'm weird. It's weird.
Well, I don't think so. My arms are visibly shaking. Is that what's happening? I know.
What if we did this? What if we put the microphone off
mine
the top?
Mine too. Trust me. I'm so sorry. I kept thinking, just hold it together.
Listen, I'm so glad that you stopped it. I don't really care how it stopped.
Fuck me. Sorry, guys.
Let's just pick it up from there. Yeah, that sounds good.
It's
exactly the same.
Do you think we can intercut the two of them?
That's not powerful.
Yeah, I think so. I think that's why I wanted to angle it a little bit so that it's...
Ready and action.
I've been thinking how I could possibly tell you how much you mean to me. I remember when I first started to fall in love with you like it was last night. Lying naked beside you in that tiny apartment. It suddenly hit me that I was part of this whole larger thing. Just like our parents. Our parents' parents. This bright light hit me and woke me up. That light was you.
Everybody did a great job. That's a wrap. We'll see you tomorrow morning. That complete scene, too.
Hey, where are we starting?
Nicely done. 8 o'clock tomorrow.
Hey, Banks.
Hey.
So are you, you seeing anybody?
Yeah, I've been seeing somebody for the last few months. I'm always have wanted to be with anybody since we split up.
Oh, you seem really good.
Thanks.
That's the sound. That's the sound. We have to go.
On a bell.
On a bell. We gotta go.
Okay, let's start with the 18. What do you think, Lance? Spike will probably say 35, but we're gonna try an 18 and see what he says. What do you guys have up there now?
The 35.
The 35. Yeah. I don't know if that does this place justice.
Smooth Dolly Moore.
Hey, Mark.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is the. What is it? It's not the last day of shooting. We still have a Saturday to go. This film is called Her. It's a film about about world leaders meeting up in a quest to try to find peace in the world.
Seriously, Dawn, goodbye. Bye, Samantha.
I might have gotten the synopsis wrong, actually. It's about a man that falls in love with
voice in a computer. Are you not going to pan back to the crew?
Is the tempo good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ready?
And it's hard to like stay focused because we have this amazing view and great people and we like, just want to have fun all the time, but we can't. It's time to work and buckle down, and we're going to be so, so excited and happy when this movie gets released. Can you imagine what that's going to feel like?
No.
Back when you started writing this, you started this like 6 years ago or 10 years ago in your brain.
Don't rub it in.
But I'm saying, just, you have to keep your eyes on the prize. You have to stay focused. You can do this, Jones.
It's a dark and shiny place.
You think it'll take 5 iterations of each shot?
My dear,
okay, so 5 iterations of each shot.
Safe and
They shouldn't come out of the device in some magic way. They should just emanate from a point.
You
look like a little boy.
That's why you like me, right?
Yeah.
How do you say your name again? Get in here.
Said it sounded fine when we did a test.
Okay, fine. Then let's do it.
All right.
Say your line.
Do you know how to get out of here? I need to find my ship to get off this planet.
Fuck you, shithead, fuckface, fuckhead.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Well, fuck you, little shit.
This kid has some problems.
You have some fucking problems, lady. I hate women. All they do is cry all the time.
Now we're to scene 59? Yeah,
that's...
It's...
Please don't. No. Why? Ah! Okay, that really
makes
you happy.
It does.
This might be a really weird thought.
The other one's more conventional.
Which one?
The second one.
Yeah.
But it could be.
Yeah.
So right there is where the chord change should happen.
Later than we did it.
I didn't hear the first chord change.
Because we started on play.
But I
didn't. For more of an impact on the last shot, uh-huh, for the end, does the chord change twice? And when it goes back to the one, instead of going back into the
thank you.
Just twinkle, twinkle, little star. Okay, again.
Will you always come home to me and tell me about your day? Tell me about the guy at work who talked too much, the stain you got on your shirt at lunch. Even if you get home late and I'm already asleep, just whisper in my ear one little thought you had today. Because I love the way you look at the world. I'm so happy I get to be next to you and look at the world through your eyes.